Yeah. So now you, where it's dripping off, you can take your hand and kind of wet its way over there, and then that way you can have it drape off. That's neat.